Guardians of the Galaxy 2, directed by James Gunn and starring Chris Pratt, Zoe Saldana, Kurt Russell, and many others. It follows the misadventures of a bunch of misfits as they take odd jobs in protecting and saving stuff. This film overall is very enjoyable and entertaining to watch. It's full of action, comedy, and great character dynamics. As expected, most of the effects are top-notch and mix well with the real-life people. However enjoyable this film is, it's not without its flaws. And speaking to the effects in CG, there were points where it became too oversaturated and visually overstimulating, and I think could have benefited from more breaks in the explosive action, or shorter action scenes in general. But for the most part, the CG melded pretty well with the tone and narrative of the story. The story was actually lacking for me, or at least took a long time for it to really kick in. For a large portion of the movie, it felt as though it wasn't really going anywhere, which led to many scenes that seemed pointless, as well as a large amount of exposition through dialogue toward the third act. Although this is, in general, a negative in terms of story, which was very interesting, the film did decide to focus more on fun, entertaining, character and relationship development, which is definitely one of the strengths in this movie, though I did feel that they could have gone without some of it. But every character has something to do in this film, even if it doesn't necessarily coincide with the main story and the main antagonist. And every performance was well done, save for maybe one which was a tad over the top in terms of delivery. And the dialogue in terms of the comedic aspects of this movie was well done and kept consistent to the characters themselves, though there were many points where the comedy would clash with the tone of a scene, creating some jarring moments in which there's a lot of emotion and tension, and then somebody cracks a dumb joke. The humor definitely took a large role in this film, and while it was fun, it was very hit and miss, as well as being too childish at times. So even though there was a lot of adolescent humor, I did laugh quite a bit, it was funny. I had a really fun time with this film. The world that they keep building around these characters keeps getting better and more interesting, and aside from the overall entertainment value, the character development is the strongest aspect of this film, fleshing out some characters even more which may have been lacking from the first film, and even deepening character relationships with one another while deepening their individual backstories. It was a lot of fun watching these characters grow throughout the film and seeing their dynamics through the action sequences. And aside from those few things that I mentioned, the film is just entertaining and all around looks really good. I think Guardians of the Galaxy is worth your time. Thanks everybody for watching the review. I hope you enjoyed it. I will be reviewing more movies in the future, as well as TV shows on Netflix and things like that. So if you want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Like the video if you liked it, and share with your friends, of course. And I'll see you later.